What's up, everybody? It's Arnie here with Bomber Breaks. I've got for you right now Leaf Electrum Football Random Player Checklist number 7. Two-box break. Thank you so much for jumping in. Let's get right into it. Guys, big list of 442 names on the list. Scroll all the way back to the top there. We've got 3 plus a 5. We're going 8 clicks on these guys. 8 times. And the one we need, click number 8. 8 times gives me Randomos at the bottom up to Petaway. And my participants, you guys, there are 17 spots. You're getting 26 names per spot. So we've got the customer list repeated 26 times for you. 3 plus 8 is 6. Maximum clickage of 9. Love it. After 9, it's going to be Daryl A. Daryl A up to Daryl A. Got your message, Daryl. We'll got you taken care of, brother. Oh, yeah. All right. I don't know what's going on here. I'm feeling loopy all of a sudden. Let's go bold print font action here. Boom. Let's go sort by column C so all your names are together. As always, guys, we'll scroll up once real quick. Then I'll make a blog post and provide the link in the chat for you. I see Steven D's got a lot of names. A lot of guys are going to have, you got 26 per spot. A lot of guys grab one or two or three spots. So I'm going to have like 60-something names to look through. Kind of hard to do it here in fast time. But just want to always just do this as part of my process, transparency-wise. And then we'll paste it into the blog post thing. There's the link in the chat. Okay, we've got 8 boxes to select from, so let's use that 8-sided die. It's going to be the Ocho there. 1 through 4, 5 through 8 as always. It is the Ocho, number 8. Let's go like this. Come on. Sorry, I know what I'm doing. All right, anything but the 8. 1 through 4, 5 through 7. It's the 1. Okay, the first and the last box of the case. Alright guys, so we get to do a 5-star case after this, and then we're gonna take a look at some full-size helmets. We've got a couple fillers going down, Elite number 2. I've been very impressed. I've done 10 boxes so far, and I'll give it the thumbs up approval. We also got Phoenix basketball filler. A couple more 5-star cases. 5-star cases. Motif football is out there. We've got Bowman Chrome, both the choice and the hobby. Full case PYTs. BOOM10 is your discount code for any of today's non-filler pick your teams. Grab a spot, doesn't quite make it, don't worry, we'll be live again tomorrow. More boomage before our ship day on Friday. Alright, good luck everybody. Here we go. We're going to start with a Kyle Parker. Kyle Parker Silver. That is a 2 out of 3. A little OHIO on that one. Michael B. Michael B, you got the first one. Next up, it's going to be Dominic Lovett. Dominic Lovett, 3 out of 4. Dallin, yours. Here we've got Helaman Kasuga. 7 out of 10. Kasuga, K-C-A-S, Kasuga, there it is. Steven, yours. Next up, it is a crystallography of Terry Bradshaw. 44 out of 45 on the Bradshaw. Michael B., that's you. I'm very blind. I wrote Barco the first time. Batco, B-A-T-K-O. That's you on the Terry, Michael. All right, autograph time. We're going to start with Ryan Flournoy. Rookie 3 out of 3. Daryl A., that's you. Next up, I've got Samaj Morgan. Prospects tie-dye, 5 out of 25. Samaj, Daryl, yours. Cool. Love the tie-dyes in this one. Next, I've got Rashad Owens. Prospects 3 out of 3. Steven, yours. Here it's Evan Prater. Evan Prater, 38 out of 59. Michael B., yours. Next up, I've got Jalen Lane. Jalen Lane, 77. No. Let's try 17 out of 59. 17 out of 59 on the Jalen, not Noel. Lane, Daryl, yours. Up next, I've got a crystal ball. These are kind of fun. They're pretty tough. Like the accolades, basically what this is you get the card, there's a redemption code, but your player has to achieve the goal here. Now it's gonna make the you know, well, I guess everybody will get one if he achieves it, but anyways, this is Davis Brin. His goal is first team AP all conference. I don't recognize that helmet. bear with me here. Let me just for funsies, let me just take a quick look. Georgia Southern. Okay. So that only helps me so much. Sunbelt. Okay, sorry for the delay. I just wanted to know for my person. He is there. Georgia Southern is in the Sunbelt Conference, so you need him to be in first team all Sunbelt. Davis Brin for Daryl A. Oh, man. This is a fun one for me. It's going to be the portal. He led the SEC in rushing at Ole Miss, and now he's at the Ohio State University. It's Quinshon Judkins. 2 out of 3 on the Quinshon Portal Auto. Oh, that's nice. Kid is really, really good. Michael B., you're cleaning up so far. There's another one for you. 2 out of 3 on the Judkins. Man. Awesome. Ooh, that was the last card of the box, too. And then the second one, it's Sam Franklin. Sam Franklin. Alex, a little something for you. Tie-dye Caden Salter. Tie-dye Caden Salter, 14 out of 25. Jay, that's you. I've got Emmanuel Henderson, prospects 34 out of 35. Alex, yours. Next, I've got Gage Larvadane. 11 out of 45. Michael B., yours. And now on to some ink. Little veteran hit. Willie Rolfe. Heavy metal. 1 of 1. Boom. The big man for the New Orleans Saints. Willie Rolfe. Rolfe. It's one of those weird words like Rowhead. Road? Rowhead? Rolf? Anyways, Willie Rolf, Daryl A., another one for you. Congrats, 1 of 1. Head in your direction. Next up, it's going to be Trey Harris. Trey Harris, All-American Aspirations, 6 out of 25. That's Marcus. That's Trey Kamalicious. Sketch of something. Trey Harris, All-American Aspirations. Looks like an Ole Miss jersey to 25. Next, I've got the portal, Malik Murphy. 2 out of 4. 2 out of 4 on the Malik Murphy portal. Steven, that's yours. Can't quite tell. Kind of looks like Texas to, like, Kentucky, but I'm not 100% on that. Not even close. All right, next up, I've got Malachi Nelson. Malachi Nelson, 10 out of 10. Michael B., yours. Here, I've got Jared Curtis. Jared Curtis to 59. Michael. In fuego. Next, it's going to be first team All-American Crystal Ball of Quinshon Judkins. Well, that is certainly, like I said, I love the idea. I wish they, like, made it a little easier. I mean, this is the second Ohio State player. It was five 100-yard gains for Travion, and then first-team All-American for Quinshon. Like, they are on the same team. It's going to be tough. That being said, Quinshon is amazing, and I'd like to think he's got a he's definitely had at least a shot. But that'll be a tough one for sure. I know we already got the Quinshon. I feel like that was Michael B. that got the Quinshon auto. It was, so I'm going to spare the lookup just to know that I already did that once. And it's going to leave us with one last card, and it's a legend. It's that Dallas Cowboy tight end, Jason Witten, 1 of 1. Boom. That's pretty darn cool. Shut up. That's a pretty cool back design there. I like it. Kind of like a gold etching thing there. The Jason Witten, 1 of 1, gold. Michael B. grounding out a crazy break for you, man. Jason Witten. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. Okay, that is Leaf Electrum number 7. Thank you all for giving it a shot. To recap it, Kimalicious got the Trey Harris All-American there. This is Daryl A. You got Willie Ralph, the Davis Brin Crystal Ball, Jalen Lane, Samaj Morgan, and Ryan Flournoy. Next, we've got Steven Dockery. You've got the Malik Murphy, the Rashad Owens, and the Helaman Kasuga. I've got Alex E. Alex, you got the Emmanuel Henderson and the Sam Franklin. Dallin got the Dominic Lovett. Jay got the Kaiden Salter. Kaiden Salter for Jay. And then Michael B. Michael B., you had a crazy good break. The 1 of 1, Jason Witten, Jared Curtis, Malachi Nelson, Gage Larvadane, Quinshon, Crystal Ball. You don't have to worry, sweat it too hard because you got the Quinshon auto heading your way. That's the 3. Evan Prater, Terry Bradshaw, and Kyle Parker. All right, we're going to stop and save. Full case of 5-star up now.